today's video, I will take you to green valleys, beautiful hills covered by green leaves, colorful floods, gently flowing streams on it. Yes, this is the place in Karnataka, Bellary District called Sandur. Before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel, share and comment below.
But failed to record them. See how the nature is. So nice to see. So foggy, no? Mahatma Gandhi visited Sandur in 1930s. He is the one who said, "See Sandur in September." It is so true.
See Sandur in September.
Sandur City! Yay! Now I will take you to the place called Kumaraswamy Temple. It is 12 km away from Sandur City.
It is very famous here. You know, this hill is called Pamimillai Forest.
I got to know from the guide that Badami child Chalukyas built this temple long ago and later renovated by Rashtrakota. We can see Goddess Parvati and Gods Ganesh and Kumar Swami in over here.
The breeze and the aroma of the soil were so nice to feel and enjoy.
See the greenery. I feel like sleep on it.
We are going back from Kumaraswamy Temple to Harishankara Temple. Both are in Swamimillai Forest.
Come, let's go.
We
the cold water coming out of bull mouth. People were saying the water is a holy and can cure many illness. It is so beautiful palace, which was built by royal Golpade family on 1940s. This palace is now converted into beautiful hotel.
This is what? Nariyala.
It is around 6 km away from Sandur city.
This is popularly known by the name Manasa Sarovara. The Kannada movie Manasa Sarovara is shooted here by famous director Shri Puttanna Kanagal.
On the way back to our hometown, we paused our journey to the Narasimha Swami temple. We got to see so many monkeys.
You are loving ducks.